Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No,
we
no.
Don't.
You
don't
right?
Get caught up thinking about
it's gonna
that.
Be okay.
You're
right?
Safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Just this way, please.
Excuse me.
Just head up the stairs. We'll take care of everything.
Everything okay?
Please keep moving.
This is our new home.
Up the stairs and through the door.
Is here for you.
Just this way.
Okay, female. Welcome. Female.
Head down the hall.
Male and infant. Good.
Right over there. Just step over to the table. There. Take a seat.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
See? This is our new home.
Take a vault seat.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey there.
Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Residents must vacate immediately.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Gotta find the terminal. Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?